We are going to go out into the audience and we are going to challenge you that no matter what these questions are, that you're going to say no. That you are going to practice setting boundaries and saying no. You think you can do it?
It's going to be hard.
Okay.
Come on now.
Let's
go do it. Let's stand tall and do this. Come on.
Come on.
Right here.
All right. First question. Let's get this done.
Can I borrow $500?
No, you cannot borrow $500 right now.
There you go.
What do you mean not right now?
I know, right?
No, period.
That's right.
You have it, Erika? Come on. Say it. No.
No, you can't borrow $500.
There you go. Okay, fair enough.
Nice.
Would you go on a date with me?
I feel a little hesitation.
Well, the answer was yes. That's the problem. But we have made an agreement. It would be no, no matter what.
No.
There we go.
There you are.
Can I borrow that dress?
No. It's hard. It's really hard because of the fact I'm so, yes.
Would you like to go out for drinks?
No.
Right. There you are.
I'm sounding a little more confident.
Do you want to go to Vegas tonight with me and get married?
Let's go. No.
There we go. There we go. Let's up this. But Drew, do you have a question for Erika?
I don't think I do, but after that finger wind up to me, I think I should.
Throw one in there. Anything.
And I can say, and no matter what I say, he's got to say no.
Absolutely.
Erika, you're coming on the radio tonight.
No.
There you go. No, see, now that is the greatest challenge because we love Drew and we trust Drew, right?
Yes.
But the no is not about rejecting Drew. The no is about giving you the space to make the decision if it's right for you. It is no insult. And look.
I'm fine.
Exactly.
I survived. All these women survived.
Exactly.
And she's going to Las Vegas and marrying somebody else.
There you go. And someone that's deserving in your life will stay in your life regardless if you say no or not.
She is right.
Oh. See, we're all good.
Gosh, thank you.
Oh, of course.